Brother Asian students in Rhode Island, part 3.
We are in a boat, and then we are hardworking, and we are enjoying it.
To let me know, should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always
hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. So here's my number, so call me maybe.
On the other side of the street I knew, stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me. Oh, but that one night was more than just right. I didn't leave you, cause I was all through. Oh, I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for.
We just survived haunted house. It was really scary.
Oh, it's a film.
I have a heart attack, but it's,
I think it's a t-shirt.
It's okay already.
We are with our voices.
Like, trust
my voice is gone. We get lost.
It's fun.
We saw it was really fun.
Yeah,
yeah,
it's very Genghis
fun. You dance Genghis style of zombies.
Yeah. And it was kind of fun because we were just playing with a zombie, like say hello, bonjour, or making the people who were not afraid, like, oh, you can.
It was Julian and me, no.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Yes, we were scared.
But we had a lot of fun.
Yeah, it
was.
So,
yes, it was fun. So
it was really fun.
Okay, so.
Daya was the best.
Where's Daya? She's with the other guy.
I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
Oh yeah, we stayed on a boat like for 2 hours.
Then we had a fire.
But a
one huge bonfire.
Yes,
yeah,
yes, did not.
It was the biggest bonfire of my life.
At the party yesterday was good.
Yeah,
yeah, the party.
You were sleeping.
No,
I was
sleeping.
So anyway, it was a really fun weekend.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because we were together.
Yeah,
yeah.
For my family!
I think it's the end of the...
What about the food?
The food was
awesome!
Okay.
I'm really full.
So
I don't want pizza.
And yesterday you have an accident.
Yeah.
Sebastian. Okay, so
yeah.
Bye!
Sebastian, explain what we are doing right now.
Oh, you're
chilling.
We are in a boat.
No, in English.
You're in a boat.
Breaking.
I only
chilling.
Don't jump.
No.
Hey, I just met.
That's healthy.
If you wanna dance, we don't stop. They gave it to you. The people keep saying you wanna jump.
I'm recording. Say something in Spanish, Pauline.
Oh, Iso de Belgica.
Can I say something in English?
Sure.
I sleep on Christina's boobs.
Good for you.
I don't know.
Merde! Kurwa mać!
Kurwa mać! No me gustan los marineros!
Kurwa! Kurwa!
Los marineros!
Kurwa!
Kurwa! Kurwa mać!
Kurwa mać!
Kurwa mać!